We want to create opportunities for students to have job skills and to learn how to develop as leaders and to create the pathways out of poverty. Our work doesn't exist to continue a cycle. It exists to raise up leaders. So we created Humphrey Street Coffee and Soap. We make handmade soap and body products, and then we also roast coffee.
It's really shown me how to like start my own business, because it helped me start like my own business with my mom. And so without this, I wouldn't be able to know all these like business skills and strategies.
Well, my name is Ricardo Mendez. You wouldn't really think that coffee roasting is as detailed as it is. It's definitely helped me learn all about what a business is, what it takes to run it.
There has to be access to resources and access to opportunities for students to grow. Maybe kids get in trouble after school, not because they're bad kids, but because they don't have opportunity to work or have an opportunity to do something productive. We always say that we're on a journey together for wholeness in South Nashville, and that's what we're trying to do here.